Well, what's up everybody? It's Lydia, and today I'm gonna be trying to make my very own beam routine. And the kitschy photobomba has arrived. Yay! This is probably gonna be the last video I upload in February. As most of you know, February is a really hard month for me, cause that was so awkward and weird to talk about, so I'm not going to. But anyway, you guys know that the tragedy happened last year and it happened in February. So today, if I get my beam routine together, I'm gonna be doing it with the background being the song that I'm pretty sure my dad wrote. I'm not positive about that though, I just know he would play it a lot and he recorded it on my MP3 years ago. So I'm just gonna be using that recording for the end result of my beam routine. It's very special, I'm super excited, and I hope you guys enjoy. Let's get started. I can't even see him on the mat. Arrange to start the present, obviously. Yeah, my head's kind of cut off. Hang on. Are you adjusting the camera? Yeah. Scooch it back a bit. Okay. And then, turn, kick, ow, kick, turn, cartwheel, nope. My problem is that I cannot decide on what I'm gonna do and just stick with it. I keep adding on something else. You mount the beam, and then you do the boom, boom. You step, kick, arabesque, step, step. Up. Tuck. Okay, hang on. Boom. I can't believe I landed that. No! And then... Guys, I did it. I invented my own beaver tomb and I just completed it successfully without falling off the beam. Yay me. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to give it a big thumbs up if you did and subscribe down below if you're not already. I love you guys so much and I'll see you in my next video. Bye. So y'all know, these sponsoring people, they don't ever pay me. Typically, usually they just say, hey, you want some free clothes? And I'm like, yeah, because I'm a cheapskate and I want free clothes. Then all I have to do is show them in the video and done. Today I'm wearing pajamas. Actually, I don't know if they're pajamas or not. I just saw them and I was like, yes, I need these things in my life. These things are from Shein and this is one of the little tops I got. I thought it was super cute, but I was not going to be wearing it in the video for obvious reasons. And these were the little shorts. And then I got this shirt. And it says girls on it. It's kind of like a crop top fashion like thing. And it comes with matching shorts. I feel like these would be really good for working out. So I know a lot of you guys following me are fitness people. So I'll leave those all linked in the description down below. I gotta get this. Dadgummit!